out now, please.
Ha ha ha!
back for luncheon.
Me too. Oh. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely.
Thank you. Come on. I'll Mr. Peggott's ready for you now.
Morning. Do sit down. Yep. How are we today?
Thank you. scuffle.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh, time. When I came in here, this was white.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?
I see. Hang on.
This is your machine, right? So it's your problem. These togs are hock an hour. They cost 200 quid. So what are you going to do about it?
You'll have to fill in a form.
What form?
You'd better come into the office.
Oi, where are you going?
Oi! Thank you. Stop. Go on. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. Bless you, my son. I was just put this in my car.
brother! That was for my sister!
Christmas. Oh, look.
Ha ha ha!
Sorry, just for a
matter. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to you. Cup of tea?
Oh, yes! If you're having one.
Well, I might.
You got the turkey on? Do you want a hand?
No, thank you.
Look at all those guns.
Oh.
I've got it here. There. Thing on the back so it can stand there, or can stand there, or can even stand just here. Isn't it brilliant? Christmas, Mr. B.
There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pat!
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
Excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
No, I'm
nearly 2.5 years. And your mouth chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Can
you see this?
Sir.
Can we just sort this out?
Yes, I'm mad. Well, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Derek, whatever your name is.
come out. <up. laughs>
Another one. Thank you. Done, sir.
upstairs and I have a light and I'm stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Reggie.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Come on.
1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on.
Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Wow.